Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. As you can see today, we're gonna have another clean with me focusing on the living and playroom area. As you can also see from the mess, this is where my family spends most of our time. So it does get the most traffic and I like to try to clean it on a daily basis. So if you like to see how this all turns out, please stick around. Also subscribe and don't forget to hit your notification bell so that you know every time I have a new video. Also today, I've decided not to do a time-lapse video. I've noticed in some of the comments, some people prefer a longer video, some people prefer the sped-up version. Let me know what you think, if you prefer this style or if you like the time-lapse. Thank you. keeps clean himself. He puts all the toys back on the bins at the end of the night and puts it on the shelf before he goes to bed. But I've noticed the last couple times, some of the cubes are more full than others. So I just wanted to kind of go through to see what was going on and kind of resort everything out. But as you'll see, he gets a little upset because he's particular about where his toys go. So I just helped him this time just to kind of straighten things back out. Thank you.